They heard the tapping once more. Filled with fear, they needed to know. So they opened the door, and on the handle was a rusty hook.
Man, I really got you guys good. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh yeah? I bet you wouldn't stay in a haunted house. My homework for the semester says you can't. All right, here we are. Absolutely! Why, you chicken? Walk, walk. Alright, I'll pick you up in the morning. Don't let the ghouls get you.
Ah, I've been expecting you. The master said you'd be coming. I've already made up your rooms. Please get settled in and let me know if there's anything I can do for you. Dinner will be finished shortly. Dinner is made. If you would like to join me in the dining hall, I suggest you do so soon. Lest you don't want to eat. I have a dessert planned for all of you, and if you'll excuse me, I have to go make that now. Is everything okay? Why are you outside playing with the lawnmowers? I suggest you come inside before the storm consumes you. What ghost? I haven't heard nor seen any such thing. That would not be a good idea, as the storm has worsened, and there is not another soul for at least 100 miles. I suggest you stay for the night, and you can leave in the morning when it's safe. Seeing as you're covered in mud and rain, I suggest you go wash up before bed.
Who ate my cake? I will find you. I smell fear.
Thank you.
No, but I've seen it. There was this wild creature who gave me quite a fright in the wet food storage room. It almost gave me a heart attack. Yes, all of the above! He claimed his name was the Poacher Ghost.